Y tras sopesar las razones, a favor,
after pondering the reasons against and in favor of the measure of grace, the government has considered that there are reasons of public utility to approve the pardons. They are partial pardons, but we maintain the disqualification convictions of all the condemned. All the pardons are conditioned to not committing a serious crime during a fixed period of time. Otherwise, the pardon would be canceled. Today, we're looking at the future with more optimism. Today, with this action, we want to open a new dialogue, reunion stage, and close once and for all the division and confrontation.